Today, we will talk about a topic which is closely related to functions. We will talk about the scope of a variable. The scope of a variable basically describes in which parts of the code a variable can be accessed. We learned that functions are like black boxes, so it makes sense that any variable we define inside the function is only used inside the function and then destroyed. Let's take a closer look at this. Let's start with the most common type of variable scope, local scope. When we define a variable inside a function, it is only accessible within that function. Let's see an example of local scope in action. In this code, we define the calculateArea function, which takes length and width as parameters. Inside the function, we calculate the area by multiplying length and width and assign it to the local variable area. Finally, we print the result. Variables with local scope are only accessible within the block of code where they are defined. They are created when the function is called and destroyed when the function finishes executing. Let me quickly show you what will happen if I refer to a variable which is only defined inside a function. Here, I am attempting to print the variable area, but as you can see, I get an error message which tells me that this variable is not defined. Local scope basically means that Python only knows the variable inside the function, but not in the rest of our program. Now, let's move on to global scope. Variables defined outside of any function have global scope, meaning they can be accessed from anywhere in the code. Let's see an example of global scope in action. In this code snippet, we define the variable name outside the function greet. Inside the greet function, we can access the global variable name and print the greeting using its value. Global variables can be accessed and modified from anywhere in the code, including inside functions. However, modifying global variables inside functions can lead to potential issues. To address potential issues when modifying global variables inside functions, Python introduces the non-local keyword. Non-local allows us to access and modify variables defined in the immediate outer scope of the current function. Let's see an example of non-local scope in action. In this code snippet, we define the function outer, which defines the variable x with a value of 10. Inside the inner function, we use the non-local keyword to indicate that we want to modify the variable x from the outer function. Finally, we print the modified value of x inside inner. And the value of x outside inner. The non-local keyword allows us to work with variables in the immediate outer scope of nested functions. It helps us avoid potential issues when modifying variables outside the local scope. In summary, understanding scope is mostly important for functions. Variables defined outside of functions are global, meaning we can access them inside of our functions. Variables defined inside of functions are local, meaning they only exist in our code block inside the function. Hopefully, you understand the concept of scope now. In our next lesson, we will tell you how to generate random numbers. And this is going to be fun. So I'll see you next time. Take care.